I'm Officer Jesse L. Martinez of the Houston Police Department. On March 1st, the Houston Police Department will be kicking off its 28th annual March on Crime campaign. During the month of March, officers will be visiting neighborhoods, speaking to citizens in regards to burglary prevention. Officers will be in parking lots throughout the city conducting report card writing on vehicles. These and other initiatives that will be conducted will assist in educating our citizens in how to prevent themselves from being victimized. For more information on crime prevention tips, go to HoustonPolice.org. Click on the March on Crime logo. So let's do our part to keep Houston safe.